This video presents the new improvements of door casing settings. In ARCHICAD 20, all door objects have been improved and received a new interface with new extended options for casing settings. Let's open the settings of one of the door objects to see the changes. Select the casing outside from the tab page selector. There are two graphical setting fields for an easy setup. The left one shows the overall view. Here you can define the outside casing width. On the right, you can set the thickness of the casing and the casing offset. Uncheck the Uniform Casing Width checkbox if you would like to set the casing widths separately. By checking the Cover Outer Wall Surface checkbox, you can include the casings on the wall. If you uncheck it, only the empty wall opening casing appears and can be set on the right. You can choose brand new casing types from the pop-up. By default, the simple option is active. You can select the simple width overhang. In this case, you can enter outside top casing overhand on the left. By selecting the complex with overhang option from the appearing picture pop-up, you can set additional overhang types. At this complex option, you can also include the architrave capital checking. The related checkbox is on the left. Now switch to the casing inside tab page. Here you can find the same settings as before. The only difference is that unlike the outside casing, you can find only the simple and simple with overhang options here for casing types.